Welcome to scavini.com on YouTube. The apparatus I'm going to show you now is our new Cloud and PurePoint automatic tester, according to ASTM D97 and D2500. It's the evolution of the previous equipment, and now, thanks to a powerful Stirling cooling compressor, the jacket can reach temperatures of -120 degrees. The instrument is also completely CFC and HCFC free and needs only 300 watts to operate. But let's take a close look now to the equipment. The instrument can perform tests according to ASTM D97 and D2500 and their IP and ISO correspondent. Cloud point is determined by measuring the percentage of reflection of an infrared beam projected towards the reflecting jar bottom. Pull point is determined by extracting and tilting the jar while two probes detect if the sample moves. If no sample displacement is recorded at 45 degrees, the container is tilted at 90 degrees. Test goes on until no displacement is recorded. Cloud and PurePoint tests can be sequenced to save time. The graphic user-friendly software allows the user to enter sample and test data, perform tests according to standard and user-defined methods, save and retrieve test reports. It also permits to run diagnostic and calibration routines. One USB on the front panel and one on the back, together with an Ethernet port, permit to connect printers to print reports or to link the instrument to the laboratory network. Thank you very much for having watched this video. Don't forget to come and see these and all our products on www.scavini.com. Or feel free to drop us an email at info@scavini.com.